One man is taken to the hospital after being hit by a car this morning in Luzerne County. The man was walking along the 1200 block of Memorial Highway just before 8:30 when he was hit. The vehicle was backing up in the parking lot of Pizza Paul's Fireworks in Dallas Township. The victim was then taken away in an ambulance to a local hospital. Police say they are investigating this incident.